YoGamer56 here, and today I'm going to be doing nothing. I just wanted to make a video, and I'm just kidding. I'm such an idiot. I'm so sorry. Anyways, guys. So yeah, what is up? It's me, and today I have a few questions to ask. How was your July the 4th? Because it was freaking dumb. I'm just kidding, guys. It was great. It was awesome. And okay. So, yeah, guys. I'll be back with you. I just had to talk with my creepy stalker fan. Yeah. Yeah, this is dumb. You know why this is dumb? Because I got his phone number. And I still answer him. Ooh. I missed a FaceTime call from PokeSports 2.0. Okay, guys. Let's go talk to him. Okay, so please answer, 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 and he's not, wait, please answer, please answer, please. That was just painful right there. Just painful. I'm so sorry for that, what just happened. But anyways, I'm soon. I'm going to be leaving. So I'm gonna leave all the lights on, and I'm definitely gonna leave the TVs on, and then whenever he falls asleep on the couch, and then we'll get him. We'll get him, guys. Okay, guys, so his music name is something like Skullface. No, not Skullface, I'm thinking of something else. It's Deep Darky Bricky. I don't remember. I have no idea, guys. But if you find him, then comment on the comments and tell me what the heck is his musically name, okay? Okay. Anyways, so yeah, guys, we are going to be leaving. My mom's going to be staying here. She can't see at all because her eyes are messed up. I'm just kidding. She's just coughing. Yay! I'm just kidding. No, she had bronchitis. Just kidding. Yeah, but she's sick. So she's actually sick. So, anyways. So my mom's gonna stay here, and I think she's not staying here. No, she's not staying here. Anyway, so yeah, guys, I'll leave her right there. Perfect. Okay. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna. This will be my security camera. Okay, be right back.
I caught your niece.
Okay, guys,
stealing.
I'll be back.
Karen,
bye, guys.
Stealing has very serious consequences. What do you have to say for yourself? I was sleepwalking. Works for me. Say hi to your mom. See ya.
The police are on the other side. Say hi to your cellmate.
Chance have meat in your pockets?
No! Wait, is salami a meat?
He can't stay.
Whoa! Did you see that? You said stay, and he did! He's a genius! Otis? My dog. He was a stray. I took in and nursed back to health. Back when Crane and I bought our first evil lair together. Actually, it was more of an evil townhouse.
How were we ever afraid of you?
This guy got me through some pretty rough times.
Well, it's nice to hear that you had someone to comfort you while you were plotting to kill us.
And Otis ran away because Crane terrified him. He must have been searching for me forever. I bet he smelled my scent on Adam and followed him back here.
Are you sure it's the same dog?
Absolutely. Watch this. Otis, sit. Look left. Look right. Speak. I can't even do all that. I'll tell you another little secret. Otis has super strength. Wait, you gave bionics to an animal? He was injured and I did it to save his life.
Well, I'm glad you saved him, but I can't believe you wasted bionics on a dog.
I wouldn't say wasted. Do your thing, Otis.
Oh, cool. I thought I was going to have to train him to do that.
The world's first bionic superhuman. They're stronger than us. Faster, smarter. The next generation of the human race is
living on a bionic island.
After all you did, after I will get my revenge.
In their world, it's showtime.
Meet the cool guy.
You are smooth.
Just doing my duty.
The movie.
He's making the wrong face.
Welcome to the loser lounge.
The nerd.
Hello.
What the heck? There's a whole world inside your phone.
What's your bitch here?
For so deliciously fruity, your colorful side will come alive.
Hey, Toucan, give it a spin.
Bring it. Whoa, just winging it here. Do whatever makes you happy. Whatever fruits you lose. Part of this complete breakfast.
Okay.
You can activate the bat signal and help the bat family build.